couple of kids got hit by a Union Pacific train. Catching metal household appliances through the pouring rain. They were planning on getting married after graduation. Had a little baby girl. Trouble came and shut it down. Things like that ain't supposed to happen in this quiet town. Families are tight. Good people, they still don't think bolt their doors at night in this quiet town. Childhood homes. Parents went through daddy girl eulogies. Married parents milestones with their daughters and sons. Laying their lifeless in their suits and gowns. Somebody's been keeping secrets in this quiet town. They know how to live. Good people lean on Jesus. They're quick to forgive. In this quiet town. Now whenever I'm near the town, I'll find some reason to give. And I will walk with the dead and the living where I used to live. And every time I see my parents in the prime of their life, offering their son the kind of love he could never put down. Well, part of me is still that stainless kid, lucky in this quiet town. Salt of the land, hardworking people, if you're in trouble, they'll lend you a hand in this quiet town. From the Sunday train, they cry.